Welcome to CES. Today we're announcing Alpha Maya. It's trained end-to-end, from camera in to actuation out. It tells you what action it's gonna take, the reasons by which it came about that action, and then of course, the trajectory. The result of it is just really incredible. Our vision is that someday, every single car, every single truck will be autonomous. This is going to be one of the largest robotics industries. We have three computers and multiple stacks that run on these computers, getting the world ready for this new era of physical AI. NVIDIA is a frontier AI model builder. We build it completely in the open so that we can enable every company, every industry, every country to be part of this AI revolution. The entire computer industry is being reinvented. The amount of computation necessary for AI is skyrocketing. And so this is the Vera Rubin. Vera Rubin is designed to address this fundamental challenge that we have. This is the Vera CPU, and this is connected to the Rubin GPU. Look at that thing. So today, I can tell you that Vera Rubin is in full production. We deployed aggressive, extreme co-design, basically innovating across all of the chips, across the entire stack, all at the same time. If your throughput per watt is very good, that directly translates to your revenues. This is how we're gonna get everybody to the next frontier to build these data centers energy efficiently and cost efficiently. We're reinventing AI across everything from chips to infrastructure to models so that all of you could create incredible applications for the rest of the world. Thank you all for coming. Have a great CES.